All right, let's find us a job. Now that we have our own truck, this should be a lot easier too. Hopefully. Oof. Oof. We're going to go for it. Okay, where the... Okay. I'm still confused as to where that van came from. And did we not get a turn light? Or did I just sit there through it? Kind of makes me wonder. Oh, there we go. Okay, here we go. picking up a Volvo dump truck. Brakes are a bit touchy on this truck, I take it. Miles to go, 6 hours and 18 minutes to get there. Unfortunately, it's nighttime out, and again, it seems to be the luck of the game. You know, as soon as you get everything set up and you're ready to go, let's make it dark on you. 322 miles still to go. What do you want to bet? We're going to have to turn into this way station here in about 2 seconds. Hey, you can bypass the nearest way station. How about that? Ain't that something? Usually you get around all the traffic and that's when they want to, oh, well, if you went around traffic, well, we're going to make you turn in here so that way you get right behind them again. So I'm surprised. Very. All right. Well, also some news for those who don't know or wasn't in Mr. P's stream today. I have now gotten the internet back, so I will be going back to doing live streams. I will not just abandon the YouTube. I will continue to put videos out on YouTube, but they will be the they will be the live stream from Facebook ported over. So, but if you want to look me up on Facebook, look up Rev Simulation over there on Facebook. If I remember to, I will try to link. Well, I'll put a link in the description. Major accident. Yep, I had a feeling that might happen. I believe he was trying to get off and I was trying to go by, so needless to say, that was a major malfunction. And I can't blame him. It wasn't his fault. It was mine. It was straight up on me. As most of you know, I not got my steering wheel and pedals set up anymore. I have them, I just don't have them set up anymore. Mainly because now I'm living in an RV, which before I was living in a mobile home. Due to the price of rent going up so much, we decided to go live in a tent for a little bit. I went from the tent to the RV we're in, so that's a good thing. So slowly getting back on our feet. Unfortunately, we've had a setback over the last month. As you see on the YouTube videos, kind of had a tree fall in the car, so that's a setback, but it's not a setback that we are struggling to deal without. It makes it a little bit more difficult, yes. Doesn't make it to where we can't live, so we're good. Yeah, you got the hint. Of course, on my truck takes a minute to get back up to speed. But yeah, so thankful nobody got hurt and we're all fine. Now it's a matter of just, we'll get this paid off and then we'll work on getting a vehicle. Hopefully we'll have a vehicle before this gets paid off, but I can't guarantee that. Oh, I think we got a stowaway. Yep, we had a stowaway. 50 pointer. Now I'll re-illustrate this. Any motorcycles, police cars, ambulances, fire trucks that I hit, they are not done out of anger or hate. Anything other than just for pure fun, between me and a few of my friends, Mr. P and Orko, we have this thing to where when we play, we keep track of what we hit, you know, points, but we can't just randomly hit cars and, oh, that's 50 points there, or, oh, that's 10 points there. Can't do that. It's got to be one of them, and they are on a point setting. So it's a matter of just doing it for pure fun and pleasure. You know, I can't say pleasure. It's more, what's the word I'm really looking for? Entertainment purposes. That's it. That's the word I'm looking for. I'm bad with words, people. I really am. But anyway, oh wow, we only got 93 miles to go. But anyway, so yeah, we do it for fun and just for the pure enjoyment of being entertained. Nothing more than that. We do not promote doing it in real life, so you know, please do not do that. Oh, most of my family would have a conniption fit if I ever promoted something like that. There's a big part of my family that I don't do a whole lot of talking to. Mainly just because I'm not around them. But they're law enforcement, and they're also in different parts of the state. So, but anyway, like I said, it's just for fun, just for entertainment purposes, nothing more. Tell you, we just about creamed into the rear end of that truck. Hey, your billboard's off. Grab a couple of picks while we're at it. Just knock him over. Miles an hour. Oh, this is a whole lot of fun. I was not trying to add that. Ooh, hello. Stage 1 fire ban. You have discovered a new viewpoint. Let's go back in. Truck brake check. Okay. Yay, that tells me this is no passage map updated. What? Oh boy. You're gonna tell me no passage and now map updated? After I've entered? Yeah, something wasn't right there. Anyway. Oops. I didn't realize it was our turn right here until I was already up on it. I thought it was just a little bit further up. My bad. Of course you would come out of there. We made it here. Only a couple of accidents. Not too many. Okay. Alright. So, excellent. Driven distance is 406 miles. Time taken, 7 hours and 27 minutes. Fuel consumed is 85.1 gallons. Base reward for 406 miles is 13,507. At 6,550 XP. Proficiency bonus of level 15 of 1,936. Long distance delivery bonus, skill rank 5, 1,290, with a 6,550 XP bonus. High value cargo bonus, skill rank 5, 3,226, with 6,550 XP. Trade maneuvering bonus of 2,000 XP brings us to a total of 19,959 with a 21,650 XP bonus. And we get to tie in some more. Okay, so those are that. Let's go to... We'll do fuel economy, or fuel, yeah, fuel economy. Upgrades, we'll just go through these real quick. Good, we're done on that. Good, we're done on that. And this is new images. Eh, is what it is. All right, let's take a look at something right quick. Access the mod dealership. There we go. Let's go take a quick look. Well, that kind of sucks. That'll at least work, but ooh. No, we're not buying it at the moment. I just wanted to see if, by some chance, the skin to the Viper that I had might work on this particular truck, which it won't. That does suck. Let's exit. Are you sure? Do you want to cancel all new modifications?
Yes.
You've placed some items in your order. Do you want to cancel all new modifications?
I've already said yes.
Yeah, that might be a problem, folks. How do I get out of here if you're not going to let me out of here? You know what? Do that. And then that. That'll let me out that way. Okay. Any time? Well, that concludes this video. I just wanted to do a quick one and try and get a little further into this profile again. As you know from the last episode, we had to restart from zero due to the update when they brought out the new map installment, so the new DLC. The update somehow messed up my save. I don't know how, but it did. I tried everything to keep it, but there was no saving it. So therefore, we ended up having to start fresh. And that's why we're doing what we're doing. Anyway, if you liked what you seen, go ahead and hit that like button. If you're new and you want to see more just like this, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. In the meantime, though, hope you all stay safe. Take care. I'll catch you on the next one. Later, y'all.